That's me. Oh, you see that flash? Mark that time, 22 seconds. Then again, 32 seconds. 35. What is happening? Oh. Do it again, 52 seconds. Seeing how long it takes that time to turn over, it's slowing the time down. Why is the phone flashing right there, Nick? Holding the phone as still as I can. Is Miss Ella Crawley here? Can you give me the name of the person that killed you? All you have to do is say it out loud. You can just do the last name. Both names would be better. Trying to help your family. Can you make a sound on the wall and let me know you're here? When I replay this recording, I will be able to hear your voice just like I am talking, if you'll say his name. See that flash for minutes? What was that 4 minute flash? That was a different flash. I want to calibrate it again, but I don't want to move the phone there. I need a name, Ella, to help you. Try and say it into the phone. That was me. I'm here to communicate with you, Ella, try and help. Can you tap on the wall to let me know you're here? That was a long pause. That's me. Me again. Not knowing the flashing light it was. That was wild. I've had my phone do that before, and I thought it was just the phone goofing. Maybe it's not. Me. Chair I'm sitting in. What I wonder about is the seconds per second on the top. What it means when that goes in the negative. When the peak is in the negative. If they both need to be in the negative in order for time to stop, or they have to be the exact numbers. All I know is that it needs to be 4 digits from the right with numbers. Is Ella Lorraine Crowley here? Can I communicate with you? Please tap on the wall if you're willing to. I'm here for you. Nobody else is going to do this. I need a name of the killer that hurt you. People are afraid that he's going to do